Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hi, my name is Didi and I create lifestyle and mental health content. Welcome back. Today is Tuesday. I'm starting the week on Tuesday because yesterday was not a favorable day. For the most part, I was very sick last week, so I wasn't really online and I took a break from Instagram as well. So I just wanted to like have a fresh restart and try and see what content you guys enjoy, what content you seem to like engage with more of. So that's what I've been doing and I'm still kind of working on it. I'm not yet done yet, so you know, that's just like trying to look into the favorable posting time, the type of videos that I did perform well, and maybe how can I make more of those. So that's what I've been about. But today is more so like a community management day, so I'm gonna be I'm wearing my glasses. I look so serious. Let me just like take that off for a while. Oh, my eyes feel so naked right now. I don't know if you've ever experienced that. But I don't know if you can tell, my mouth, like at the end of my, like the, what do you call this part? Like my lips intersection, like it has like a cold sore wound. So it's kind of like the fever I was having is like going down. So whenever I'm sick, like I'm really sick, this usually happens to me. I don't know why, but that usually just shows me that you are in the pits, the gutter. But so at the moment I've been already made like my list for the day, some of the things that I want to do with my planner. Been really, really loving it. Although I feel like there's this section here that's like to buy, that it's written like to buy, you know, and it's not like I'm gonna be buying stuff every single day. So yeah, it kind of feels like unnecessary, though again I feel like maybe it's good for like rewarding yourself. So yeah, that's just me rambling and all. So yeah, today I've been looking into doing my Google Calendar. So if you're struggling with time, if you're a person who struggles with time management, I feel like having a calendar or like a routine will really, really help you. And that's something that I'm seeing it to be like a motivating factor whenever I'm doing work. So let me show you guys, let me just give you like a brief overview. Okay, so I'm going to be talking to you as I look through here so that I can see what I'm showing you. Okay, so basically this is what my Google Calendar looks like. For the month of February, I created my morning routine whereby each morning I have to wake up at a specific time. I have to complete my morning routine, which kind of varies, but my morning routine usually kind of varies, but it's something that's a bit consistent than usual. So I'm really, really happy about that. And then I've plastered my calendar into like Shizambeka's life, like my personal life, things that I wanna like maybe have reminders on. And then there's like birthdays. I don't know why is my hard disk popping in and out every single time. What's going on? Gosh, this is annoying. Anyway, so yeah, I have my birthday section, I have my content creation section, and I have like events, reminders, and tasks. So I've actually grouped them down into like activities that I usually do on a day-to-day. So that makes me have tasking a bit more easier. And basically, I feel like it's a very, very good thing because it also shows up on my phone. So when I wake up, I know what I'm supposed to do. So I feel like it's very, very helpful. So today, I want to work on like community management. So that means I'm going to be responding to like the comments from my YouTube videos, responding to maybe like the DMs that I have. What else am I gonna do today? Yeah, and then I want to edit a reel and an editor vlog as well. So today is a bit of a busy day around here. So yeah, I guess that's what I'm going to be starting with today. I already did my morning routine. It's currently almost like time for me to have like a tea break. So yeah, other than that, I've been good. I hope you've been good as well. I don't know, but for this week, I've been trying to watch like a new series. I was watching Manifest and I really like it, and I was like, let me just save it for later. So I started watching Emily in Paris, which is also good, and it reminds me of Gossip Girl, and I really, really like Gossip Girl growing up. So yeah, I feel like it has the right vibes. So yeah, I just wanted to just let you guys know about like my productivity changes, which is the calendar, and I'm really excited to be using it. So it's something. It's good. It's good. I like it. And then now things like reading and you know, filming, some of those things usually vary from day to day. So I think I'd better be using them and like just by writing them down on my planner. So yeah, the Google Calendar is more of like more things that are unavoidable or unchangeable. Yeah, basically that's it. So yeah, this month of love is here. We are not in love, we are in love with ourselves, so that is gonna be fun still. And yeah, so basically that's what I'm about to do. I guess I'm gonna like come up and catch up with you guys a bit later when I see how much I've done, see what I've done and what I've not been able to do. But as of now, I want to have a suite as I begin. I'm looking into like now checking my strategy, my content strategy. So I'll catch up with you guys later on, okay? So it's literally like a little while later. I finished commenting and like responding to all the comments and everything, and I'm really, really thankful. Thank you so much if you've been supporting me and, you know, engaging with me. It's really motivating me and I feel so blessed. So thank you so much. I don't know if you guys saw it, but I'm sure you saw it from the call I had. Like, I received some good news, so I'm really, really excited and thankful. Oh my gosh, I think I'm gonna share with this share maybe later on once everything is all set. But as for now, I just wanted to come in and just like, you know, just brief you on the day. And at the moment, I feel like I'm just gonna be able to edit the reel because I still need to make dinner and unwind. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna finish up with the reel that I want to edit and then continue just with the research for my content. And then I think I'll push my video editing to tomorrow. Yeah, my dearly beloved internet friends, you wouldn't believe what just happened. So today is the next day. It's the next day, right? And yesterday I was doing a lot of analysis of my content and everything. I'm not really done yet. I feel like I'm gonna need a little bit of more time, maybe another week, to just try and, you know, create strategy and like, you know, all of that jazz. Yeah, so today I was actually thinking that there's an event I was invited for at Parkin by Radisson, the one in Westlands. And I saved the actual date to tomorrow, which is Friday the 11th. But on the invite, it was written 10th, you see. So I really didn't see the 10th. I thought that since the last one was on a Friday, it's definitely gonna be Friday again. So I really messed up there. So my friend Karen just called me because she's my plus one. And she's like, okay, so my dear, it's happening today. And I'm like, oh my God, how did I just confuse that entire thing, you know? So at the moment, I just want to quickly get ready. I'm going to go for the most simplest of looks, simplest of makeup, because like it's like a last minute thing. So I want to get dressed. I want to probably wear like a top and palazzo pants and call it a day. And I'm gonna leave you guys here for a while, so let me go get ready and then I'm gonna show you guys like the overview of what I'm wearing. And I'm like, yesterday was, weren't we not talking about like making Google calendars and being productive? And it went well. Like, I actually even scheduled a few of the things that I want to be doing, and I managed to do them today and on Tuesday as well, actually. Yeah, so I'm telling you, it's like a whole roller coaster. But let me go quickly hit the water, get on my outfit and see what I'm gonna carry, because I really want to vlog as well, so I'm gonna have to carry the camera. But I feel like it's gonna go well because I'm gonna use a Buddha, so it wouldn't be really that far. And Karen, on the other hand, she's gonna be driving, so traffic is, it's up to her to beat the traffic. So yeah. Okay, so I've just finished getting ready. I've just put some leave-in conditioner on my hair to make it a bit more lively, worn this cute tiny earring that I stole from my mom. And then for my outfit, I'm wearing this off-shoulder checked top and some palazzo pants, which are a favorite. Like, I've been wearing these pants for the longest time, and I feel like you can always style them with so many things, and it still gives like a fresh new look. So Karen is also on her way. I'm about to leave just now. I'm gonna be carrying this round structured bag as my accessory, and also to carry my camera. And then I think because it's gonna be cold, I am carrying my black leather jacket. So I've literally just gotten here in like 10 minutes. I'm currently in the bathroom, and if you know me, you know we have a mandatory bathroom selfie, but I wanted to just update you guys on how the event is so far. So basically, like, there's a lot of people like from different companies, different organizations, so it's like a networking event. So that's why I decided to dress a bit like smart casual. So yeah, this is the outfit of the day. I'm wearing this off shoulder, it kind of looks like gingham, right, gingham pattern, and my trusty black palazzo pants, and some kitten heels to match. But so far so good. I'm actually just waiting for Karen. She hasn't arrived yet, but look at how amazing the view is. Oh my gosh. Hello there. So today is Friday. Yesterday the event was really good. It was actually more packed than it was last time, because the last time I went it was during Christmas time, and this time it was like more packed. There were so many people, and I feel like the audience there was like a lot more mature, like people working with companies and, you know, all that jazz. So I managed to just say hi to a few people, talk a little small talk here and there, and then met up with Karen, and the rest of the evening was really good. The food was amazing, the place was really nice. There was a giveaway as well. People are winning like stays, or what do you call them, like lunch vouchers, and I was like, oh my gosh, I really want to stay. But I didn't win. So yeah, I'm due for like a staycation, to be honest. I feel like I just need to travel for a while. I want to. But yeah, so today, actually, let me show you guys. Maybe you can tell me in the comment section. So I've been wearing this leather jacket for a long time, and I feel like the sun has made it start peeling, so I just removed the black leather that was on here and left it as it is right now. So I don't know if it looks weird, like, I don't know, tell me, you guys tell me, because from where I'm standing it doesn't look so bad. It doesn't look bad as per se, like, I feel like it's blends and looks like it's something that the jacket came with. Oh, my hand is tired. It's tired. Holding the camera is not easy, you guys. It's a workout. Anyway, so yeah, today I am going to the clinic. I'm going to get checked. I'm going to see my psychiatrist for my psychiatric review. Last time I saw him was around December or end of November. So yeah, I only see him like before I used to see him every 4 weeks, and then it moves to 6, and then it moved to 8. So yeah, it was the last time I saw him was 8 weeks ago. So we are trying to analyze my progress, see how I'm doing mentally, see how the medication is going, and hopefully be completely weaned off. That is the major goal, and I feel like it's gonna come soon. So yeah, let me show you guys my quick OOTD before I leave, because it's around 12 and I need to be there at 1. So shout out to me for timekeeping. Yesterday I made it on time, today making it on time. My Google Calendar, by the way, Google Calendar really comes through. I need to like try and align every other thing there, but then as of now, like, my schedule isn't as fixed, and I don't have like a specific routine per se, so of work and everything. So I just work according to my time. So yeah, maybe when I start like working like full time, like working like an 8 to 5, is when I can now like slot things easier, because I'll be able to know what time is for work, what time is for play, what time is for, you know, everything. Yeah, so yeah, let me show you guys the outfit of the day. But this is my outfit of the day. I'm wearing this leather jacket that I've already shown you guys, and I've paired it with a tiny it's almost like a flowy sleeveless top. It's kind of like blousy, so I really love the texture. It's very light, so if it's hot, I'm just gonna like remove this and it'll look good as it is like this. Yeah, so So it's Monday now. I wanted to just like brief you guys on, first of all, how are you guys? I hope you're doing well. At the moment I'm just in the house, and I wanted to just like brief you on what's happened, like since the last time I vlogged. So I just wanted to brief you guys on like the status of my mental health and how the psychiatric review was. So I usually just go, so what happened was that like I started going to the hospital in July, because that's when like I had like an emergency, and then since then I was seeing my doctor every 4 weeks. So it's moved from 4 weeks to 6 weeks to 8 weeks, and now I'm gonna be seeing him after like 3 months. So if anything is wrong, if I need any clarity, I know like I just always call him. But it's just that at the moment I'm doing pretty well. He's really, really excited that I'm really trying to push myself mentally, physically, emotionally. I'm really trying to be brave for myself, and sometimes it's usually hard. That days you just wanna cry and you just feel so stuck and so low. But then I just get reminded of like the strength that is available, and the grace, you know, that is available to me. So I'm like, you know, I can do this. So yeah, the appointment went well. He was really happy about like the steps I've been making, and one thing he told me is that he really loves how as I push myself. So I was like, yeah, I feel like I do. And also in terms of like how I take things, like usually I'm sensitive. So like especially like whenever I'm like during this point where I was sick, even in 2018 I was sensitive, but in an extra way than normally, than it would have been normally. So instead of like two times, I'm there like three times extra, you know, three times more sensitive than I would be, than I would in my life. And also, yeah, good thing is that so I'm really, really glad about that, and I feel like we are going on the right step. So I'm gonna see him next time in May. But prior to that, I think I can see him one of these days. Like I can just decide to pop in if I need help or anything, but I'm positive that it's gonna be well. The dosage is almost close to like very, very little. Like it's not as heavy as it used to be, so I'm really happy about that. Hey guys, today is Tuesday and I am currently working on wanting to do my hair. As you can see, all my products are here, and I'm also filming a reel. Now let me tell you guys something. Sometimes like I find myself like I'm vlogging, but then I'm also supposed to like create a reel, so trying to like move between the two footage is kind of like tricky, because I'm like, oh my god, the camera is even gonna die on me. I'm vlogging and then I'm trying to film a reel, you know, and like the whole logistics behind it is a bit crazy. But it's something I really want to do, this reel. Like I've not done like a reel on like my hair in a while, so I wanted to do that. And because my hair is looking very crusty and dry, I just want to wash it, and that is the content for the reel. So I'm gonna wash it and then style it, and then yeah. And I'm telling you, sometimes I actually realized why I stopped doing a lot of hair content, because usually takes a lot of time, like the washing, then waiting for it to dry, then styling it. So it usually takes around 2 days to film hair content. So yeah, I guess today I'm just gonna film the first part, and then tomorrow is when like I'll do the final thing. So yeah, so I guess let me get to that. I'm gonna show you guys. I've been thinking about like doing a product, like a product empties for like my skincare and my hair products, things I want to buy back or things I do not want to try again. So inspiration is just coming. So the first thing I want to do is like just undo my hair, but I'm gonna have to switch locations because I'm not shooting here. So yeah, you guys, that is a plan for the day. So let me try and undo my hair and everything, and then I'll let you guys know how it goes. I'm actually even going to be trying out a new product. I've never really tried the Auntie Jackie's range, and I feel like I needed to. Karen literally put me on this, my friend Karen, and I wanna try it. It smells really nice, like blueberries. It really, really smells so good, and it was almost just under 900, which is a good price because it's very, very big as compared to these like other tiny ceiling butters. So yeah, let me quickly go wash my hair. Hello guys, so it's the next day. Actually no, it's Thursday, so it's like 2 days from the last time I vlogged, and I finally did my hair. This is how the bantu knots came out. I really, really love them. I remember
I've not done them since literally 2017, 2018. No, 2017. It's been 3 years, almost 3 years since I've done like a bantu knot and I've worn them out. And I feel like they're really, really like cute. I like how they look. Thing about them is that you need to, I usually use thread whenever I'm doing my bantu knots. So once I like put them into the coils, I take a thread and then I wrap around the thread and then I like circle it around the base, and then that's how it becomes tighter. And then it also helps with your like hair growth and hair stretching, so it's a win-win. Yeah, yesterday was such a long day for me. I couldn't do anything, so I came home a bit late, went out, so I came home late and just rested. So today I just wanted to update you guys is when I'm continuing with part two of the reel. So remember I told you guys I was trying to film a reel and vlog at the same time, so we're still on to that right now. But the second part of the reel is what I'm gonna be filming today, and I couldn't do it yesterday because I had like an impromptu like meeting. So yeah, come on here, close out the video, and hopefully we'll see each other next week on the next roll up of the content. So thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this week's vlog, hanging out with me, our weekly hangout sessions, and yeah. So if you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to turn on your post notification so that you can be getting notified every time I post a new video. And I'll definitely see you guys on my next one. Also, if you haven't followed me on Instagram, please do. And when you're there, please engage with me, share, save, comment, just engage with me. I usually feel like whenever people comment and like, you know, let you know that you're doing good work, like it's so motivating, like it's super, super, super fulfilling, and it makes me want to do more. So yeah, I'm really riding on your support over here on YouTube and on Instagram as well. Yeah, so before I start rambling, let me just close out the video. So I'll see you guys next week. She wanna go to Seoul.